Where the fuck is JoJo? We on the motherfucking PC with it, as you see. And today, hold up. I know you see me, I know you see something a little different. I got a little skull joint on, you feel me? Protect my yamins. Because, you know, I got the fresh weed twist and I'm feeling so delicious. Hold up, you might just gotta hide your bitch. Pause. Look at this. No diddy. I'm looking succulent. Stop playing. Look at this. But just chill. I need this bitch to be fresh. That's why I gotta keep the skull joint on, you feel me? But this isn't about me, though. We about to be reacting to Lucky. You know what I'm saying? Big Bull. The boy that y'all be talking about, some y'all wouldn't be touching on his stomach all weird. I be seeing the stuff y'all be saying in his comment section. Some of y'all Lucky fans be a little different, I ain't gonna lie. But shit, I'm not that kind of Lucky fan. I'm just here for the music, you feel me? And that's probably what you here for too. So I ain't about to yap y'all head off like how I always do on my other videos. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker short. First thing first, don't forget to like and subscribe to me. And congratulations to me too. We just hit 100 subscribers on this joint. And I appreciate y'all so much. And y'all mean everything. The people that's actually subscribing, tuning in all the time, you know, giving me feedback, all that. I really fuck with y'all heavy. Fuck with y'all support. We gonna keep running this up. I'm telling you, I'm gonna be the most consistent YouTuber on this platform. Say I'm not. Say I'm not. You lying to yourself. Put it on the Bible, I'm not. Psst. Put it on the Quran, I'm not. Psst. Put it on your... Put it on Sparky, I'm not. Yeah, fuck out of here. But anyways, y'all, like I said, I appreciate y'all so much. And thank y'all for 100 subs. But you know what? For 100 subs, we're about to take 100 blinkers. All right, anyways, let's go. All right, now I'm lying like shit. You thought, like, I would die. But I should take three. I'm going to take, like, three for y'all. I'm gonna take like three for y'all just to celebrate 100 subs, you feel me? Three blinkers. And yeah, we gonna take three blinks and we gonna get right into it, because you know we can't listen to the yeah without hitting the, it just don't hit the same, you feel me? Anyways, don't forget to like and subscribe. Like I said, we about to take a blink of this yeah. Anyways, cheers. Like I say in my other videos, if you ain't smoking with me, what the fuck is you doing, nigga? You fucking dumb? Come on. Take it, yo, yeah. Let's go. Anyways, that barely was, we're gonna get to the video, thank y'all, yeah. Anyways, y'all, we back, and we got the motherfucking yeah, on the yeah, you feel me? Yeah, that shit got me chopped, I'm not gonna lie, but anyways, this is All Love by Lucky. He dropped this joint a day ago. He dropped the visualizer for it. And he dropped, well, this music video, which is shot and directed by Cole Bennett. So you know it's going to be a banger. Do your homework on Lyrical Lemonade. Do your homework on Cole Bennett. Need I say more? If you don't know about Cole Bennett, you just not in tune. You not in tune with none of the music scene. You just not. I'm being for real. But anyways, without further ado, we about to throw in a little classic Skull Candies, you feel me? And we gonna vibe out to Our Love by Lucky. Yeah. Let's go.
Pistol. I wanna put this Jeep in track and let you hear the engine. Did her wrong, she got me back. We don't even gotta mention. She for the streets, but she retired. A lame ass nigga, I pinch. I miss the hood, I ain't gon' lie. My mama said. risk it. I looked at Barbie in her eyes and said, I'm not your Kendall. I'm in the car right now, I'm flying, but still too late, I missed you. Damn, 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 hey, you got me beat with that. I don't even know how you sleep with that. It's a little real.
He always be rapping on, like, these, like, majestical fucking, these beats, like, imagine yourself just, like, on a unicorn. Just flying in out of space. That's what, like, some of these beats be sounding like. Like, I can't even, astronomically, it's something. I can't even think of the word, but.
Keep it that before this shit too deep
like
for
his,
that.
I like it.
I changed their life and they don't even rap and fast, and that's me for that. Nigga won't beef, but Trump won't blood. You better keep it wrapped. Ran out of trouble, they're out of town. That's what they tweaking at. Karma a bitch, she go around. Ain't no secret then. Damn. Hey, tune you kidding yourself. You do drugs, keep your peeps, they say you kill yourself. I fuck you to get at her, and now you feel yourself. You so high, you said you God, you must repent to yourself. Hey, hey, I don't even like you niggas. I don't even like you niggas. I'm when I bring my pistol. I'm when I put this Jeep in track, let you hear the engine. I don't even like you niggas. I don't even like you niggas. I'm when I bring my pistol. I'm when I put this Jeep in track, let you hear the engine. Dead or wrong, she did me back. Money ain't gotta mention. Damn, damn, damn. Hey, I don't even like you niggas. I'm when I bring my pistol.
He be high for real though. He be cooked for real. He be fried. But it's okay. That's why he be flowing on this joint. Shit. Some people be having a love-hate relationship with Lucky. I like Lucky. Lucky be hard, for real.
I don't even like you,
he
nigga.
He be hard.
Like, damn, damn. I don't even, hey, hey,
I fuck with it. I'm feeling that one for sure. I'm feeling that one. Here we go. I'm feeling that one. I felt that one. Like I felt it to the heart. I felt it to the heart. It's so 10 out of 10. Good job, Lucky. I fuck with it. Y'all might have not, but I do. Maybe we just not on the same level. Maybe that's a playing a factor, but like I said in the video, if you were with me, then you probably should be feeling the song. But I don't think y'all not up here with me. Y'all not. But anyways, that was All Love by Lucky. Shoot. Bro, tell me why on Twitter I seen they literally said he should have been in the top three beef with fucking Cole, fucking Kendrick, and fucking Drake in him. I'm like, bro, no offense. Lucky is not that. If you think that he's top three GOAT, like GOAT of rap, like all time type shit. Your school system failed you. I'm not gonna lie. You a little tweaking for that. Like I said, like some of his like fan base, he got a strong fan base, bro. Like, bro, if y'all ever just take the time to listen to one of his songs or go through his comments, like, or like even like if you see a meme about him and go through them comments, bro, like. These niggas, they need help. Some of his fans need help. I'm not going to lie. He probably got, like, one of the top five, like, weirdest fan bases of all time. Next to the motherfucking Cardi. The Cardi fan base. Nah, we ain't. That might be a video for another time because, bro. The Cardi fans. Y'all Cardi fans. Y'all need fucking holy water and y'all need to be saved, bro. I can't with the Cardi fiends. Like, don't get me wrong, Playboy Cardi be crazy, but God, fuck it, I'm gonna stop yapping because I'm gonna make that another video because we really gotta address that. But anyways, I ain't about to yap y'all head off. This is the end of the video. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to me. You feel me? Like I said, thank y'all for 100 subs. And on top of that, if y'all want me to like react to like what you want to hear or you want to put me on or something, put me on. Like, I really don't care. You could put me on again. You could put me on to some reggae music. Put me on to some UK drill music. Put me on to some white girl country music. I don't care. I like music at the end of the day. Send me that joint. I'm going to try and react to that joint. And I'm going to just... You might try and put me on. I'm trying to find some bangers, you feel me? On this way of doing this. You feel me? So, if you want me to react to some, comment it. DM it to me. My link tree is in my bio and stuff, so, you know, you can follow me on Instagram, DM it to me, whatever. Put me on, and I will react to it. But anyways, it's the end of the video. Y'all stay safe. Y'all stay blessed. Y'all stay woke. I'ma catch y'all. Damn. Are you still looking?